Hello, my name is Jay, and welcome back to my tech world. And today, we are going to be talking about a wonderful little number that we happen to have reached, and that is 5,000 subscribers. Now, I'm not going to downplay this because it is definitely a massive milestone, and we are going to have kind of a celebratory Q&A if you're interested. So, pretty much to enter, preferably put something down in the comments, a pretty good solid question. It can be pretty much about anything. Nothing's really off limits. Obviously nothing personal. I'm not going to answer any questions that, like, where do you live? What's your address? Nothing stupid like that. But some simple stuff. If you like to get to know me a little bit more, that will be a following video that will be coming up this Wednesday. So this video releases Monday, and this will be the video coming out Wednesday. And don't worry, that's not the 5K special. I'm going to be doing about a $100 PC build coming up, using some of those ad revenue funds to actually do something with the money that I've made, and actually put something together for you guys, a nice special. Obviously, I won't make that money back, but it's definitely something deserved for, I guess, the 5K special. So, we're going to have a 5K special, a PC build, and we're also going to have a Q&A. And I think both of those are very, representative of really what this channel is about, and also some stuff that I'd like to get out of the way. Because I think, really, a Q&A would be great for you all to answer questions, ask stuff, and get to know me a little bit better, since we're about halfway there to 10K. And the reason why I set 10K as my ultimate goal is because, you know, I guess for as long as I remember, back when I used to do Twitch, I used to do another YouTube channel, 10K has been really the ultimate goal for me. And I've always shot for that and wanted to get 10K on a single YouTube channel. For any other reason than just to have it. That's pretty much the only reason. I think it's a cool number, and I'd like to get it. I'm not one of those people that's going for, I'm not going to be famous, not going to be make it rich. I just think, honestly, 10K is a cool number, and that'd be a nice, I guess that'd be nice to have on a YouTube channel. That's literally the only reason. Now, for this reason why I do this channel, on the other hand, is because it's a wonderful experience to be able to do reviews, do some cool builds, and things like that. And so, the upcoming build, of course, will be a pretty solid, 20-minute video I've got to get started on. But basically a $100 PC build that I'll be looking for parts, something that you can pretty much do easily. And I think we're going to shoot for some pretty good FPS across a lot of games, so I'm kind of excited for that. And if you are too, then of course make sure you consider watching that when that comes out. But honestly, I think that 5K, wonderful number. I'm actually amazed I did. Back when I originally started this channel, I didn't think I was even going to get like 100. To be quite honest with you, I was not even sure if the channel was going to work out. And here we are at 5K. The next really big milestone for me, and this is a personal one, is around 6,800 subscribers, because that is about the highest number that I reached on my previous YouTube channel, and is actually my YouTube high score. So if we can get past that, that's really the next milestone for me. But therefore, 10K is the ultimate goal on YouTube for me, and 6.8K is the number that I'm shooting for, kind of the high score that I'm going for. And as I said, the only reason I'm shooting for it is simply just because it's a number and I like to reach it. Honestly, there's no other backing behind it. I just want to do it. And if that's any advice on how you should treat life, just do it, because there's plenty of people, John Cena included, we tell you just to do it. But yeah, so we got a PC build coming up. This one I just finished up. This is actually finally a new PC for me. We got a different motherboard, and so we're going to be using this currently. So this will be the editing rig. But I've got some cases and stuff. I might be cleaning those out and trying to sell a few, and then clean up and actually get started. But if you enjoyed, I guess, today's video, and you want to comment something down below, let me know what your questions are. Anything you want. Keep it appropriate, though, and yeah. And also, tune in for the PC build, because that'll be coming up. I don't know if I'm going to do it a stream, but I definitely will do more of a video out of it and do a lot more work on that. But thank you guys very much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.